See, I feel that God has given me the talent to be able to play basketball to bring glory and honor to Him. So ways that there are different ways in which I feel like I can play basketball to bring glory and honor to God. And the Bible in 1 Corinthians 3:23 says, whatever you do, do it with all your heart as if working for the Lord.
En in de Bijbel, in het Nieuwe Testament, die zegt, alles wat je doet, doe het alsof je het voor God doet. Dat is heel jammer.
So when I'm training to play basketball, I give my best effort. I give 100% in every single drill and everything that I do while trying to play basketball for God.
Dus als je bezig bent te dribbelen, te schieten en te trainen, te spelen, dat doe ik. Dit is alles wat ik doe als voor God.
Now that doesn't mean that I shy away from being aggressive and playing with my best effort. That means I still give my best effort no matter what. I'm still trying to win every game.
And that's why that ik wil winnen. Dat ik niet bang ben om agressief te zijn. Want ik wil gewoon het beste wat ik kan spelen op de kant.
Now I feel that God has blessed me with the talent to be able to play basketball, but He's also blessed each and every one of you guys with certain talents as well.
En ik wil gewoon met mij en andere talenten spelen op basketball.
For some of you, it might be a sport that God has blessed you to be good at, like football or basketball or something else. For others of you, God could have, may have blessed you to be a very good communicator or a teacher. Or maybe you're exceptional at languages like French or a musical instrument of some sort. But God has blessed each and every one of you with certain talents. And it's up to you guys to figure out what those talents are.
And the hard thing for you is to keep the hand that's supposed to
Now you might ask, well, how do I figure out what talent God has blessed me
with?
I believe that God will let you know through your own heart something that you're passionate about, something that you love or really enjoy doing. And through that, God will give you a certain passion to do something for Him and His glory. Now, I started playing basketball when I was 9 years old. And I knew ever since I played my first match or first game of basketball that basketball was something that I loved to do and really enjoyed and had a passion for. So, ever since that day when I started playing when I was 9, I pretty much played basketball every day, almost. So, I just encourage you guys to find out what you are passionate about.
And
enjoy
doing
it. Yeah, you
need to stop young and ontwikkel and look where you're ready and op zoek te gaan naar wat kan ik en waar geniet ik van.
I would like to tell you guys a story about myself when I was your guys' age. When I was your guys' age, I started hanging out with actually one friend of mine I started hanging out with was doing some things that were not good. He was doing things like getting in trouble in class, stealing, robbing from people's homes, smoking cigarettes when he was too young, smoking marijuana, and also drinking alcohol.
Hij brak in zijn huis en stal van hem. Hij was echt een ding van de klas. Ze roken en ze raken wit, alcohol.
Now I knew he did all these things, except I still was trying to hang out with him and be friends with him. I thought that I could change him. But actually what ended up happening was he who ended up changing me. So I got caught up in, robbing people's homes and doing things that I wasn't supposed to be doing.
this chair up here, right? But for me to pull the management up on top of the chair, even as strong as I am, it's a much more
difficult
process. Thank you. Okay, give Dominic a hand.